is Columbia 1 to 10?
12!
12! No, no, no.
It's like a 7.
Seven.
It's like an 8.5.
Columbia is what you make it. If you make it amazing and lit and beautiful, like, it will be that for you.
10!
How lit is it? Like parties, social life, like what's this called? Like sporting events. Like what are you guys rating?
I would say 8 out of 10.
8? Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you're
on the
basketball team. So
yeah,
this is an athlete's opinion.
I'm gonna give it a 4.
A 4?
It's not great. I like my friends, but like the party scene's kind of trash.
Okay. Love the academic scene.
Like, don't even lie.
I would probably give it like a 4. Also.
How lit do you guys find Columbia?
10! She a dime, baby!
Solid 8.
I think, well, personally, I didn't really get the whole huge party experience in high school. I have really strict parents. But given Columbia is also in New York, not Columbia itself, but adding New York to it, I'd say like resting at a cool 7.5.
10. But a normal day, 3.
Yeah.
Okay, why would you give it a 3?
Not a lot going on besides class.
It's so lit. I love it. I'm a senior. It's so much fun. So you give it a 10?
Yeah.
Lit.
It's gotta be a solid 10, honestly.
Yeah. Amazing. So is it the party scenes, the football games? What makes it so lit?
It's a good balance of both, I'd say. Yeah.
You're in the city. Couldn't be better.